Lizzie Bennett, and welcome to Chadsgrove News. Welcome to our Christmas episode of Chadsgrove News. All the children in school have been performing Christmas shows to their friends and family.
Two, three and four of us performed Snowflakes and Jingle Bells. Lower school performed a Disney Christmas, and upper school travelled back in time and sang songs through the decades.
Days
due to the heavy snow.
Chadsgrove hasn't seen this much snow in a long time, and the students really have enjoyed having snow days. On the Friday the 15th of December, everyone threw on their Christmas jumper for charity.
The staff and pupils raised money for Save the Children by wearing their favourite seasonal jumper. That's all for this week for Chadsgrove News. I've been Grace Kempston.
And I've been Ashley Bennett. We'll see you very soon with some more exciting stories.
Bye! And Merry Christmas!